check out what paddock trees are flowering and still producing viable seed.
Have a closer look in your pasture system. Get down and look at the ground and see what seedlings are popping up. This can be a far more successful way to establish new paddock trees than planting new seedlings. You can ensure that the seed is endemic to your area.
Contact your local land care group for some great tips on collecting your own seed and germinating seedlings.